Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, Halloween has come and gone, and it's November now. So you know what that means? Christmas! So in order to get into the Christmas spirit, I thought, why not make a Christmas recipe? And no recipe is more Christmassy than a cake with Santa on it. But then I thought, how can I make this more interesting? So this week, I'm gonna be baking a cake with no recipe. Okay, so guess we're starting. We have flour for the cake. Makes enough sense. Flour, sugar, salt from the last video. Comment if you remember this. Okay. Pure baking soda. We got some softened butter, eggs, and some vanilla extract. Okay, let's go. I guess this is mostly just gonna be me improvising, but improvising and baking go well together, right? Right? I guess we'll see. Okay, so we're gonna start off with, we're gonna take some softened butter and mix it with the sugar. Wait, no, that's, is that for icing? Probably works for cakes. I feel like I should separate the dries and the wets, but oh well. How much sugar? That looks okay. Okay, now what should we do? Like seriously, what should I do? I need help. Then we're gonna eggs in, because let's just do all the liquids first and then we'll add the dry. That sounds right, yeah. How many eggs? Two? Okay. Okay, so we put the eggs in. I'm gonna get like a spatula. Oh, hi Duncan. No, okay. That's my dog, Duncan. Ugh. Everyone, this is my dog. He loves me, trust me. Subscribe. So, now that we have eggs, butter, and sugar in a bowl, let's mix it up. That wasn't even a pun, I just said, okay. So, we did liquids. Why not add some of vanilla. That's a good idea. Oh, that was like way too much. Whoops. Now dry ingredients. I feel like I have like half of the ingredients I'm supposed to have. Like, that's probably not good. Oh well. Okay, so baking soda. Oh no, that was way too much. Can I like, whoops, let me just, it smells like cookies, sort of. Sugar, I already added sugar. Do I need more? I feel like I do. Okay. It looks like a dough. That's not what I was aiming for. I'm gonna add some milk. Yeah, it looks like cookie dough. That was way too much. See, I feel like this is mainly just me like saying, oh, it doesn't look good enough, I need to fix it, and then adding too much of something, and then it still doesn't look good enough. Okay, let's taste it. That's really sweet and really salty. Wow, that's really salty. Like Kathy. Okay. I don't really know what to do now. Like, I'm gonna add some more butter. Is that every American ever? Okay, that's sad. Oh, wait, I did not mean to add all of that. That's not good. Can I, like, take some of that? It tastes like a cake batter. I'm gonna say that it's good enough and we can bake it. So the cake is set to bake for 15 minutes, and while we're waiting, I'm gonna make some fondant. Okay, so for the fondant, I have mini marshmallows. So many mini marshmallows. I'm so excited about this. Vanilla extract, some water, and some powdered sugar. Yeah. Okay, so I microwaved the marshmallows and it looks amazing. And so now I'm gonna put the marshmallow in here. And, oh, the bowl's hot. Oh no, okay. So I'm gonna try to mix this with the water and vanilla extract. Okay, how much should I put in? Okay, so now I have this, and I'm gonna try to add the confectioner's sugar. So, yeah. Okay, so we've got the cake, the cake's done, and I'm still making the fondant. Okay, so I'm gonna try kneading it. We'll see how that turns out. Something happened. This isn't good. I don't know how people do this. This is like impossible. Maybe I'm like missing an ingredient. One day I'm gonna like look back on this and I'm gonna be like, what was I doing? We have this cake. It doesn't smell like a cake, but So we're just gonna like put it on and like hope that it looks like a Santa, you know, like. Well, I finished the cake and I'm gonna clean up first because I have so much to clean up. And then I will show you the cake. We got this wonderful Santa. I mean, I wouldn't really call it Santa, but like, I tried my best and that's what matters, right? Right? Now you know what the cake looks like, and I'm now gonna try the cake. I'm gonna try a piece of Santa's face. Okay. it looks like bouncy, like a cake. Like nice and fluffy. Let's see how it tastes. Cake on its own just sort of has no flavor. It's like salty bread with a little bit of sugar in it. So, I mean, the fondant sort of like balances it all. But, so that's it for this video. Be sure to subscribe so you can see more crazy videos when I release them. And as always, I don't have a catchphrase yet. Christmas, oh boy, okay.